Gigi Sparkles is a new baby sister.
No.
Baby Sparkles, shine your love on me.
She's adorable.
The more love you show, aww, the more love she grows.
Now she's sparkling more.
Wow.
Baby Sparkles.
I love being your mommy.
Shine, shine, shine.
Baby Sparkles.
New Baby Sparkles lights up two different ways when you tilt her head. Batteries not included. All dolls sold separately.
We're into fun clothes and fancy costumes.
And we're forever into Costume Ball Barbie.
Costume Ball Barbie's into gowns with a surprise.
She's changing.
She's turning into a butterfly.
She's changing into a flower.
Costume Ball Barbie, her look is always new.
She's a princess.
We're into three changes too. And that's for me and you.
We're into Barbie.
Costume Ball Barbie doll has a gown with three changes and a mask for you. Costume Ball Ken doll sold separately.
You've got new drink and wet Quints.
Quints, Quints, how time's more fun. They drink their bottle 4-5 and the fun's begun. They drink and wet.
Just like real babies do.
Then their magic diaper show numbers for you.
Now there are Quints who really drink and wet. With magic diapers that show 5 numbers when they're wet.
I love taking care of all of you.
Drink and wet Quints was special for 5 magic diapers, bottle and hamper. Other accessories sold separately.
I'm a teddy bear. The Campbell kids call me Ted.
He's got a great new suit.
Mm-hmm, like he said.
It's a suit full of bears, a teddy bone full of fun.
Gonna make your mouth happy, be your favorite one.
A teddy bear.
Mm-hmm, teddy bear. Good.
New teddy bear suit from Campbell's.
I'm the bear in there.
Barbie doll has glittering hair. Matching Barbie party goods, each sold separately.
I know I should drink milk, because it'll help me grow up big and strong. Milk's got stuff that's good for my bones and stuff that's good for my muscles. And I guess that's okay, but I'm more interested in having fun. That's what makes milk so neat. You can drink a lot of it, and it tastes cool. So it can be a real pick-me-up. Milk, it does the body good.
We're into Living Pretty Barbie.
And we're really into
the new Living Pretty Barbie home.
Special places, top their cases. Living Pretty Barbie home.
Wow.
Ooh. Rooftops on deck, kitchen's perfect. Living Pretty Barbie home.
Cool.
Neat. A swing, a sway, a wall that moves.
Assembly required. New from Mattel.
And there's another thing, Mikhail. The kids these days.
Aye.
Tetris, Schmetris. All the time is Tetris, Tetris, Tetris they want to play.
Oh, oh, oh!
And it's not just in Russia. All over the world is Tetris, Tetris. Whatever happened to the unicycle and the ball? And what's nice? A Tetris even comes with Game Boy.
Kraft Macaroni and Cheese introduces teddy bears and Dynamax.
It's prehistoric Oni.
In a world run Dino-roni.
Now it's Total Bear by Pony.
Hit the disco dance at Tony.
It's new Kraft teddy bears and Dynamax. They're more fun than a bowl full of monkeys.
Monkeys! It's a cheese-saurus Oni!
Or a surfer boy baroni!
It'll tickle your funny bony!
It's new Kraft teddy bears and Dynamacaroni!
Look at those cute babies!
Cabbage Patch Kids babies and preemies!
These preemies need a mommy!
And these babies have adorable outfits!
Meet Katie Lee!
My name's Katie, too! Babies smell so sweet!
Mmm, like baby powder!
What's her name?
Emily Jean. She's a preemie.
She's got blue eyes like you.
That's my Cabbage Patch Kids.
Xavier Roberts Cabbage Patch Kids babies and preemies, each sold separately with a birth certificate. Accessories sold separately, too.
It's the evil Foot Clan's Mutant Module. Shredder and his henchmen have used it to drill into the underground gold vault.
We're here.
Can they just drive in and take whatever they want?
Why not?
Because Splinter and the Turtles are hovering nearby in their turtle copter.
Hey, guys, something's afoot.
Shredder's getting away, but with the turtle copter punching skids, he's a pushover.
It's foot washing time.
Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Vehicles and figures each sold separately from Playmates.
Magic Nursery Baby, bringing you surprises and magic too.
Listen to the exciting news from the Magic Nursery. Here's how you could get your very own Magic Nursery twins. When you get your Magic Nursery baby, put the nighty in water, and here's what might happen.
Twins!
One out of 36 dolls will have a twin that will arrive by mail.
I'm such a lucky Magic Nursery mommy.
Each sold separately, only from Mattel.
The people of CBS News. Dan Rather.
Connie Chung.
Harry Smith.
Paula Zahn.
Mark McEwen.
And Charles Osgood. Experience.
CBS News.
New Cherry Mary Muffin makes ice cream dreams come true for you.
Cherry Mary Muffin smells like cherry ice cream.
Wow! Enter ice cream, friend.
Love real ice cream party.
With Baskin-Robbins Cherry Mary Chip.
Cherry Mary Muffin has a coupon from Baskin-Robbins. When you buy a junior cone, you can get a second one free. Cherry Mary Muffin comes with an ice cream friend spoon and sprinkles. Each doll sold separately, new from Mattel.
Heads right, heads left, heads up. Heads up radio control turbo hopper with heads up steering. The driver's head looks where you turn, and they got 9.6V rechargeable power for extra speed on road or off. Yahoo, it's fun on wheels. Heads up turbo hopper from Tyco.
Don't shiver, newborn baby shivers. My love will keep you warm.
Newborn baby shivers. When she's undressed, she shivers like a real newborn. When you hug her, she stops. Newborn baby shivers.
Shushing down the slopes, the wind in her hair. The hottest look on skis in the cool mountain air.
Wow!
Ski fun Barbie, oh so pretty. Ski fun Barbie,
with her horse, Blizzard.
Dolls and horse, each sold separately from Mattel.
She's my pretty ballerina, she dances on her toes.
My pretty ballerina dances just like a real ballerina. And you can dress her in the most beautiful costumes. My pretty ballerina, batteries not included.
Corn pops, please.
Breakfast was an hour ago, Mr. Johnson.
A cheap watch, I guess. So I overslept. I want my Kellogg's Corn Pops. Stay cool.
How about some nice prunes?
Prunes? Try Corn Pops. Oh, like sweet popcorn. You always want more. But thanks to this prune queen, I'm starving for a bowl, and how am I going to get my pops? Ah! I love what you've done to your hair.
Why, thank you. Well,
Kellogg's Corn Pops is part of this complete breakfast.
I gotta have my pops.
Yo, Mike, do you know how you defy gravity? Do you know?
Yes, Mars. I overcome the acceleration of gravity by the application of my muscle power in the vertical plane, thus producing low-altitude Earth orbit.
Man, Money, that's some serious smarts. Where you learn that?
In school, Morris.
Mr. Jordan, do you have something you'd like to share with the rest of the class?
Yeah, don't be stupid. Stay in school.
Do what Michael Jordan says.
Stay in school!
Turns into a friend with all my beautiful cupcakes. The surprises never end.
Introducing cupcakes. Ooh. Special fancy cupcakes that you turn into beautiful little dolls.
Pull the wrapper down. It becomes a gown. Frosting for a hat. What do you think of that?
And now when you buy a cupcake doll, you can send for your cupcake party kit. You'll get games, stickers, and more. Even a cupcakes record. See details on cupcake package.
Taste is truly fine. There's nothing else to taste that way.
fun snack in honey, cinnamon, and chocolate.
They are number one today. Teddy Grahams are here to stay. The Bisco.
G.I. Joe!
Need a lift, Duke?
Thanks. Look, Cobra's got the plasma talks.
But here comes G.I. Joe battle copters. Zip strip copters that really fly high.
Perfect for dropping in unexpected.
Watch out, Duke. Cobra's got battle copters, too. Cobra and G.I. Joe battle copters can work with any figure.
G.I. Joe, American hero. G.I. Joe.
G.I. Joe and Cobra battle copters sold separately with figure.
I hate when this happens.
Joe, Joe.
We aren't having fun in Hawaii, so we love Hawaiian Fun Barbie.
Hawaiian Fun Barbie really cooks. Hawaiian Fun Barbie changes looks.
Ooh.
Inside her bracelet.
Smells like pineapple. Yum.
Hawaiian Fun Barbie, you're the one. We're into Barbie.
Aloha. Hawaiian Fun Barbie doll comes with a fragrance friendship bracelet. Dolls and playset each sell separately. You put it together.
It's the Wacky Action Wind-Up Turtle!
Who are you calling wacky?
How about Great Fightin' Raphael, who spins to attack with Footstars and Ratpola?
That's not wacky.
Well, what about Sewer Swimming Donatello, who gets into the swim with Spear and Scuba Jet? Or Rock and Roll Michelangelo with Spinning Action Arm and Weapon?
Well, now we're talking wacky!
No, we're talking trouble, because here comes the Foot Clan's Mouser, stomping and chopping!
Fight on this, dude!
Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle!
Each sold separately from Playmates.
I'm Charles Carroll. Join us for unique glimpses into life, sports, music, art, the breaking news, and much more this Sunday morning.
Inspector Gadget will return after these messages.
Disney Movie Toons presents the first big-screen DuckTales movie. Your favorite heroes are looking for the world's biggest treasure, but they found an even bigger surprise.
It's a genie.
Now they're making wishes.
Wait. That look like a birthday cake?
Getting into trouble.
Uh-oh.
And landing in a world of magic and fun.
It's all I've ever wished for.
Only in theaters, it's DuckTales the Movie, Treasure of the Lost Lamp, rated G.
Starts Friday.
What are blind people like? Well, I'm blind, and I think I'm pretty much like you. Sometimes those of us who are blind cry if we have a reason to, but not because of blindness. Blindness is simply part of us, and if there's something funny, we laugh. But it has nothing to do with blindness. Some people think we have special talents or peculiar limitations. We don't. We don't hear better or have better musical ability than you. Neither are we especially cursed. We can get along and make our own way, just like you. We need opportunity, not pity. Sure, we're blind, but we're changing what it means to be blind. Our principal problem isn't blindness, but what people think about blindness. For facts, call your local chapter of the National Federation of the Blind or contact me, Kenneth Jernigan, Executive Director, National Federation of the Blind, 1800 Johnson Street, Baltimore, Maryland, 21230.
Spotlight on Sports, Monday night at 6:40.
And now back to Inspector Gadget.
Inspector Gadget may return after these messages.
Hey, John, would you consider traveling to another planet if it was possible?
Yeah, it depends on what time the bus leaves, Chuck.
You're real ground lover. But you still want to tell everyone about the benefits of space technology.
Sure, because they're so down to Earth. Like the search and rescue satellites now in orbit around the planet.
These high-flying listening posts can pick up signals from the emergency rescue beacons carried on airplanes and ships.
When a boat capsizes or a plane goes down, the satellite locks onto its distress signal.
And relays its position to local search and rescue teams who go into action using the satellite to guide them to within a few miles of the site, even in the most remote areas.
This worldwide emergency network has already saved over 800 lives.
What's going on up there
is helping all of us down here.
Space technology.
This is what's in it for you.
the fire and rescue squad on deck. Plane comes in, and if there's a problem, we're there. My little girl, she's too young to understand what I do. My wife, now that's another story. She'd like me doing something a little less dangerous. I guess I started buying savings bonds back in boot camp. I knew my wife would like them. They're safe. And they come right out of my pay, so my daughter can go to college one day.
Planning for your children's education is easier with U.S. savings bonds, and they're now tax-free for college.
Oh, I'm just like any other father. Just don't keep the same hours.
In the Depression, we had no jobs, but we voted, and things changed for the better.
When I was a girl, women had no right to vote nor hold public office, but men voted to change that.
A law was once passed that was very bad for business. Business people turned out and voted, and it was repealed.
I remember mortgage rates were so high, we couldn't buy a home. But we listened hard, we voted right, and rates came down.
My great-grandparents were slaves, but because the way folks voted in 1864, they were set free.
At 18, you could fight and maybe die for America, but you couldn't vote.
But people older than us cared. They voted. Now so can we.
America works better when you care enough to vote. But if you've moved or haven't voted in 4 years, you must register. For information, call your county board of elections or 1-800-FORVOTE. Register now, because you're right to vote.